My advice to someone at the beginning of their career in haematology would be to look for good mentors in good departments. Finding the woman or man who is clearly successful, who has a vision, and who wants to help the next generation has been key in my progression through the specialty. I wouldn't be where I am today without my first lucky encounter with David Weatherall and then Arthur Bloom and later on with Lee Hoyer and with Hofbrand, Victor Hofbrand, my professor at the Royal Free.